Hello, everyone. Just making sure I'm not having the issues I had yesterday. Good. It looked like my audio was picking up. Hello, everyone. Hi. Hi, SJ. Okay, so it's time for more Super Robot Wars 30. So we've got out of the Victory Gundam finale, and now we're back to Urgent's being done. There's the MJB finale, which is like three parts. Because there's this, and then there's the movie plot missions. This is the mission that actually starts the final chapter, so we're gonna come back to this one. However, we've got some optional missions to do. The first is this mission, which is recruiting Michael and Fasalina because we meet the requirements. And there's another optional mission that we meet the requirements for. A secret boss. So we're just going to be doing the stuff that we meet the requirements for. So let's go get Michael and Fasalina first. Because the Claw was defeated in the Victory Gundam finale, because he was helping out Zanskare. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. The questers. I gotta send out 10 units.
ソムニウムの力、今こそ集結すべし。ソムニウムの敵ではない。
Alright.
<laughs> 空中での機動性能ならサウダーでも引けを取らない。サウダーでその力を。さあ、共に行こう。 お前を今ここで断罪する。
すべては無償の愛のため、何もかも忘れさせてあげます。 目を離しちゃだ。もうすぐ花が咲きます。ああ、なんて綺麗なお花。
必殺の一撃、受けるがいい。レーザー砲発射。 AI にこんなことをさせる奴がいるのか。ガジェットツール。
ボルティングドライバ
move myself that's kind of out of position.
遠慮はしないよ。ミサイル全弾発射。
もう逃れられませんよ。どこにも行かせませんよ。私からの贈り物です。とても幸せな夢が見られる。
なぜ同士の理想を理解したい。サウダーでその力を。さあ、共に行こう。お前を。 今ここで断罪する。
私のダリアがお相手します。遊びましょう。私と一緒に。お兄さん、こちら。
だったようです。
命なき移ろなるもの滅する。シャーラン。うん。いや。ソキウスの道開く。この次元宇宙彼方へ。
I need some lands for the... Oh, they're on the same level. Oh, there's a support defend here I need to deal with first.
Hmm.
もう一撃。当たったか。擦り傷だと思われ。今のはフェイントだぜ。打ち砕け。ブラックマグナム。
There we go.
AI にこんなことをさせるやつがいるのか。
遅いね。
ガジェットチェリー、ウィル、ナイフ。
I guess I don't need the support from Lamia if I crit. Let's shoot this one. 命なき移ろなるもの滅する。ヒーラー。本別の陰力を見よ。まあ、if you left。
Thank you.
が俺の命、俺の戦い、うん、グリッドナイトサーキュラー、うん、引きはしない、うん、
うちみ、サポートを頼む。
おお、任せとけ。
と、あ、グリッドライトセーバー、スラッシュ。全力で行く。ブレストスパーク。このタイミングを逃すな、決めるブレストスパーク。
うん、ね、
直撃かよ。
今のはさすがにまずいんじゃないの。
Then can just finish these last ones. Have Van just finished this? Let's go upgrade the new units. They definitely need some. I can't quite upgrade Michael yet, but at least I got those upgrades started. But now for the meat of today's stream. We're not moving until into this and the rest of the finales of Chapter 9 yet, because we unlocked another optional mission. I met the requirements for the secret boss. I could do this at any time, but I'm going to do it now. I'm going to try beating the secret boss today before we move on to the rest of Chapter 9. I'm going to try the secret boss now. Let's go fight the secret boss. Showdown with the unknown. I recognize this music. I know who the secret boss is. Of all the previous Super Robot Wars games bosses they could bring out, I was half expecting it to be Yuzef or the Grandin, but this is the last guy I would have expected. Yep, I was right. It's Advent. Advent was the final boss of Super Robot Wars Z3, Tengoku Hen. Which, god, that game must be like several years old by this point. So, 15, so we can bring 15 for this. So, yep, there he is, Advent. He's talking about the cast that was in Z3. Yeah. Well, given what he put Hibiki through, that's understandable. Esclepuses. Oh, this is gonna be bad. It's his forces, the forces of Chrono. This of the destroyed, the penalty pop all the punch the same way you would the last boss of the entire game. Oh, they're controlled by ball. Interesting. These things are actually kind of tough in terms of their health.
Sorry.
I can get some morale for Phoenix now. I wonder if I'm allowed to read his bio, despite the fact he's from a completely different game in the series. Well, maybe his bio will be added to the whatchamacallit once I beat him to the library. I just want to move my stuff up because I gotta get closer to Hypsistos.
Nice.
I want to advance kind of slowly. Ships have support defense on them. Alright.
に隠れているベターバン。無駄だ。ソニウム遅いしもの。さらばだ。テレバの翼で行く。吹き荒れろ。暴風なる剣よ。
ダメージを受けるつもりはない。何当たり前のこと言ってやる。あいつを野放しにはできない。 これで決める。乱れ切りだ。エリア。
Oh, here he comes. Oh, shit. Oh yeah, he attacks twice.
そこには喜びもある。カッコ悪いところを見せちまった。
Good thing I used for stuff。
うわ、何もできねえのか。
Oh, he takes free turns. That's right. Final boss of a game, so he takes like multiple turns. He actually gets free turns.There. Now we can get to him. Yeah, because we can easily jump in from here. There's stepping stones to get the guy in the back to get to him. We should have enough morale, right? Or easily get to that level for like combo attacks and the like.Who do I want to start with? Oh, I meant to hit Spirit. I did it. But Jonah can open the fight, I guess.
君が鳥になるなら、俺も鳥になる。
これで終わりだ。
千里の道も一歩から、この言葉を送ろう。
Oh, he has a lot of HP.
Ultium Deus Initium. Ima, Hikari ga Uchiu wo mitasu.
Phoenix,
sugoi hannou da.
使いこなしてみせる。この力、本当だ。
それでも。やるしかないんだ。押し返すぞ、思考神Z。
こちらの手番だね。ウルティウムデスイニティウム。今、光が宇宙を満たす。
なるべく被弾は避けたい。
戦士の戦い、見せてやろう。ジェイコーン。今は痛みが心地いい。こちらの手番だね。行くよ。少し痛いかもしれないね。すべては光と共に始まる。君は因果地平の果てを見る。
そして新たな世界を歩む。見誤ったか。
ジェイの攻撃で体勢が崩れたか。なら
打ち砕け。
ブロークンマグナム。
諦めないことは最大の武器。
戦いも漫画も最初のつかみが肝心だ。
うわ
ヒーローになるんだ。
はい、ナツ。
生存本能に逆らわないで方向性を。みんなを守る力を。
ナイス。
押し返すぞ、スコーシン Z。
Well, they'll reveal how much HP he has.
怒っているわけではないよ。すまないね、物騒なやり方で。だが、これも経験だ。
少しは上手くなったみたいだ。
Alright.
俺は守る。お前のようなやつから全てを必殺のライトキャリバーエンド。
いや、ナイス。
諦めないことは最大の武器。すまないね、物騒なやり方で。だが、これも経験だ。私が旅してきた宇宙。 それを抜けた先に光がある。
うん。
かすったか。
Nice. Got a couple. Oh, that was already in range.
の秩序を乱すというのは生きる全て出し尽くす。これで終わらせる。平和を取り戻す。その日まで
Yeah, a little bit. I am a little tired. All right. We can finish it from here, Viv. Here we go. Yeah, you can refight him and he gets harder every time. Yeah, he gives you another power part every time you fight him. He gets stronger and stronger and stronger. But I won't stream that. I'll probably do that off stream. I want to get through the rest of the game rather than do all this optional content on stream, so. I want to at least show who the secret boss is. I can't believe they pulled Advent. Like, if they were going to pull a villain from a previous Super Robot Wars game, Advent was the last one I expected. Because a lot of people didn't like Tengoku Hen very much. I was expecting it to be like Yuzef or Kaiser FS or something. Yeah, but that's gonna be it for the stream for today. I'm not gonna start the MJP finale or stuff today, because the MJP finale, this mission, has three parts to it. There are three different missions. This is just the first. So I'm gonna save that for tomorrow. So we'll be back doing more of this for tomorrow. because I'm taking a break from streaming Final Fantasy 14 for now. So I'm going to be back with more of this tomorrow, and we'll actually start working through more of Chapter 9 rather than doing some optional content, which we did today. I at least wanted to show off the secret boss. So that'll be it for today. I will see you guys tomorrow because I have to go. So I have some stuff that I need to get done around the house. So here's the save skit. Yeah, I'm just a little exhausted this day. Gay. Extremely homosexual. Well, that's gonna be it for me today. I will see you all, tomorrow for more, we'll do the MJP finale tomorrow, and that's gonna be, like, a big, arduous process. So, I have to go take care of some chores. Thank you all for watching. Take care, everyone. Bye.